And another one. Does that one look... Another door has opened somewhere nearby. That one looks different than the others, does it? Yeah. It looks different. Yeah, look at that. He can carry the most as far as weight. These things are like 5 pounds each. Getting a nice collection of these ward stones here. This thing's also 5. Trying to give him some light things. Alright. So just taking that opens something else.
Hey, how are things going?
Lockpick failed. Got it. Ooh. Some kind of mage robe. Scroll of Domination. Spirit armor. Remove curse. Monster summoning 2. Gold. Bullets. Darts. Of various kinds.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
I don't think there's gold growing around here. Bullet plus 2. To these hastes. And what else? Bunch of scrolls. Let me check these out. Remove curse and stuff? That's interesting. This I can just probably look at. Monster summoning 2. I'm pretty sure we both have this. Domination. The domination spell enables the caster to control the actions of any creature while the spell is in effect. This control is maintained through a telepathic link between the caster and the victim. Unlike the 4th level priest spell, mental domination, the target has no option for release, even if made to do something against her morals, except, of course, a dispel magic spell. The target gets a saving throw versus a spell with a minus 2 penalty in order to avoid the effect. Alright, let me save and then try to write this. Because the one thing I don't deal with, and that's failure to cast, to memorize scrolls. Because then the scroll's gone forever. That's kind of a brutal mechanic. It's that way in a lot of games, like Amber Star, of course, Baldur's Gate. Write magic. Not good. So then we also have spirit armor, which is a level 4. I know it. She apparently knows it. We know it, so. And then remove curse, which is new to me as well. I always find it how so funny how the whole party gains experience because I memorize a scroll or Imuin picks a lock. Remove curse. The wizard is usually able to remove a curse on an object, on a person, or in the form of some undesired sending or evil presence. Sending? Note that the remove curse spell does not remove the curse from a cursed shield, weapon, or suit of armor, for example, although the spell typically enables the person afflicted with any such cursed item to get rid of it. Certain special curses may not be countered by this spell, or may be countered only by a caster of a certain level or more. Copied. Saving. I get like 10 10 experience for just, yeah, per level. I wonder if I can just, okay, adventurer's robe. Armor class plus one versus crushing and save versus petrification polymorph plus one. Not as good as the knave's robe. These are darts of wounding. And there were some other darts that she was unable to pick up. I'm gonna put these away. Kinda curious, actually. Haste is level 3. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I wonder if any of them have, any of us have it memorized? No. We should. I mean, haste is pretty good. Okay. She has one memorized. 15-foot radius. That's good. I say that's good for now. If we need haste, Dinah here can cast it. If she's not dead again.
Alright. Hey! How are things going?
Those are regular darts. Darts of stunning. Dart plus one. Doesn't he have darts of stunning? Yeah. He can add those to his stack. Oh, that's right, I have them. And you can take those. Alright, that works. See, he's really full. She can carry some more stuff. Alright. And then we've got this.
Hey! How are things going?
I'm picking up that book over there. Nothing. Are you gonna walk around here to do it? Another wardstone, and you're filled with a sudden sense of dread as the room filled with the sound of stones. Isleen, your hair is down, my love. Durlag? Wait. He's casting Dimension Door. You're filled with a sudden sense of dread as the room fills with the sound of shifting stone. A door has sealed itself shut somewhere nearby. So a door shut and then two more opened. And then Durlag... Oh, he appears among us. The torches gutter and darkness falls. 'Tis time we slept, my sweetling. Islan, my love, my this?
Incantus.
Okay. Oh, really a great old Dappleganger, okay.
What?
That. Ouch. Protection from normal missile scroll. Yeah, that hurt.
Vita mortis cardio. Vita mortis cardio. Vita mortis.
Well, that was interesting. Alright, we're okay now. But this way opened.
Alright.
Oh, another book here. Foul mimic of the mortal man, 'twas in my shape they killed Islan. So her name's gotta be Islan then. To rhyme with man. We'll take the book. The hunched figure of a doppelganger glares from the woven depths of this tapestry. Its eyes seem to follow you, darting occasionally to the cobweb shadows that lie to either side. Oh, that wasn't... And now we have this we can interact with. Well, she's slowed because of... the damned book. Oh, and this wardstone.
Why me?
This isn't too far away, now I can't operate it at all.
Cool ones! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Alright, hell if I know. But this door we couldn't open, now it's open.
Go past it! Sure!
Ahaha! Too far away to operate device, now you tell us. Just the one with the wardstone maybe need to do it? Because you got a... he's got a bunch of them.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Why me?
If I know. Now it tells me I'm too far away again. I give up. For now, anyway.
Good job.
Doubt this is doors. If this door is trapped, or if it can even be opened. Nope, it has to open another way. Well,
sure.
Maybe it opened this door. Because there were some doors that opened. Maybe this is one of them.
Hey, how are things going?
Detecting traps. Not finding anything. Alright.
Sure.
Oh, these doors opened. Or that door opened, rather. Oh, okay, there's something in there. Can you guys, like, stay together? There's someone in there. I think. Oh. Forgot. Alright. Oh my god. Forgot. Yeah. Alright.
Alright, alright.
We're picking up. That was that book, wasn't it? Let me see. Inferno Ball, okay. For some reason we're picking up that book over there. I don't know if it matters if we pick up the books or not. Alright, sparring dummies. Oh, let's just do this one. You know what? Let me see. Make sure there's not one sitting right there. Good job. Oh, wow. Okay, potion of master thievery. Who's that? That's Branwyn. I just saw it out of the corner of my eye, waving the mace around or whatever. Okay, so these are... I think these are plus one arrows, and this is arrows of acid. Plus two fire arrows, ice, and I think piercing? So they were filled with this crap. Oh, Ataluk's Resilient Sphere. Defensive Harmony. Protection from Lightning. She's full. Alright, let's unload this crap. This stuff's pretty exciting because these do not look familiar at all. Level 4. Wait. Enchantment charm. Who is it usable by? Is this for a druid then? Sounds like a druid or like, you know. Defensive Harmony grants affected creatures a defensive bonus by bestowing an enchanted coordination on their attacks and defenses. This allows a group of creatures to act as a single unit for a single battle or encounter. The effect is always centered on the caster, but affects all allies within a 15-foot radius. Those affected can move outside of this area after the spell is cast and still enjoy the benefits of the Harmony. It seems like a bard kind of spell, or a chant or whatever, but yeah, it's not usable by bard. While the spell is in effect, yeah, each... This is interesting, effect and affect. Each affected creature gains a plus 2 bonus to her armor class. The silence for 6 rounds or until dispelled. Law. Yeah, I guess this is druid. Enchantment charm. Okay, so... I can't do anything with it, so I'm gonna put it away. Ataluk's Resilient Sphere. Yeah, I wonder if Dinah here knows this one. Stop me if you heard this one. I guess she does. Alright, so put this away. We don't use that. I mean, we could, but we're really limited in the amount of level 4 things we can use. Spells. Alright, so let's identify these with our lore. Arrowfire plus 2. Doesn't... he has space for 5 more. It's not enough. Well, she's almost done with these. Well, except we bought more. Well, found more. Arrow plus 2. Acid arrow plus 1. Someone's got that. There you go. And then arrow of ice. There you go. He's holding those for her. And arrow plus 1.
Things going.
Here, 6 more potions of healing and 2 potions of heroism. I don't think we needed to buy those potions of healing at all that we bought. Okay, here we've got protection from lightning and champion strength. Interesting. Some interesting stuff over here. Alright, so it's a potion of heroism. Potions of healing, 8 of them. We have 8. 7 and 10, you know what? Just got 5. 4, 7, 8, got too much. This key weighs like a pound. The egg weighs 2 pounds. Have that. Oh, and you're still holding these for Dinah here. I didn't realize she was holding on to those. There we go. Protection from normal missiles. Actually, she was using this, wasn't she? Yeah. Okay. Protection from lightning. Protection from normal missiles. Champion strength. When this spell is cast? When the spell is cast, a priest... Okay. You know, I wonder... I guess she can use it? But you can't scribe it? Just checking, make sure no one... Because some of us have leveled up. Oh! Cloud kill. There you go. 2 cloud kills. It's the only thing she knows. Alright, it's the only 5th level she knows. So, that's a wizard scroll. When this spell is cast, it confers complete invulnerability to electrical attacks such as lightning bolt, shocking grasp, and so on. The protection will last for the duration of the spell or until successfully dispelled. 5 rounds per level. That's cool. We might need that for something. One person? One creature, yeah. Area of effect. Protection from normal missiles. I'm seeing if maybe one of us... She can't even... Because that's a priest. Well... I didn't mean to give that to her. I guess she can use it. Mm. But we're so crammed for space as is. And champion strength. Right. Alright, well that's good. That was a good amount of stuff that took us forever to go through.
Hey, how are things going?
This door also. Nope. We can't open that. Checking, make sure we can't operate something in this room that opens that. Alright, let's see.
Why me?
Things going.
It won't open. Keel, clan prince of this dark tower, you made your death your finest hour. Well, that just goes through there, but there's probably another book in there. As there was in here.
I need. Why me?
I need an ale. Why me?
to menial tasks.
All right.
Yep.
Good job.
They're called no less than done.
By Tempus.
If Tempus wills it.
Trying all of us on this thing. And once we walk away.
Sure.
Then it says we're too far away. That's annoying. So they were supposed to wait there that long.
Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
There's probably something with that. A door has shut and a door is open. I'm assuming it's not the
Good
same
job.
Door. Not working
Why
there.
Me?
Oh, that closed. Oh.
All right.
So did that door close and that one opened? Because I got an idea.
A simple matter.
I can't work it. Ugh. It says I'm too far away.
Good job.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Good job.
So what opened? One door closed and one opened. And I sent her in here because I figured this door would close and then one of these would open. I'll go back in there.
A simple matter.
Okay, that closed behind her.
All right.
She still can't open that. Can she open this? No.
Fine.
She walk over there.
Good job.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
What you want? All right.
Truly a puzzle.
What is it? Fine.
All right.
Now I'm just trying to get her out of there.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So whatever is opening and closing at this point is from somewhere deeper inside this facility or whatever it is. Alright, so I want to get her out.
Fine.
There we go.
All right.
So let me just have her check these doors again.
Hey, how are things going?
Make sure she can't open them. Maybe we need this key. Or the ward stones. Well, he's got all the ward stones.
Hurry up! Good job!
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Just train them all and then... Oh, that door's closed now. But we can pass through the tunnel. So we don't need it open. Interesting.